Self-built ad hoc types that were by Europeans as they were experiencing it. I looked at a painting, a 19th century painting of
because of the span across here, which is approximately 11 metres. So because it is flat packed and modular, it is in fact demountable and can be taken down and stored in a much smaller volume than it appears now. That means that it can move from location to location. Have another life elsewhere.
There's a photograph somewhere over. There's a photo.
Coming into architectural section in museum, it's like,
Which means it was like kind of a change in the way that worship was going on, the way in which the herb between them, so there's sort of like an equal change. There's not a dominance of the altar at the end. It suddenly becomes a very different form. When wants to introduce that, it's the idea that he...
Thank you. Let's go shopping. Oh my gosh, I never saw this book. Idols of Cape. Look, where's my bae? Here! And there! And there! And!
Wait. No way. This is so cool. Let's see this book. 21. BTS everywhere. Blackpink. Whoa, this is so cool, not gonna lie. How much is it? £9. K-pop Confidential. Whoa, there's a book. There's actual like fiction books. It's actually
you should have gotten this too.
That's so clean.
Do this.
What?
What?
Boys. Girls.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I really like this book because it's purple.
Guess the price I'll buy it for you.
It's £11. We already saw it.
I didn't see it.
Oh, so you want to buy it for me?
No, because no, you cheated.
But yeah. Oh, every time I open it, it goes to the BTS one.
It knows you're obsessed.
Did you know BB creams, I mean BB stands for blemish balm, so it's blemish balm cream. You never knew that. This is so cool. Jungkook. Insane. Idol. Hot chicken. Ooh. Oh yeah, what does this actually mean? This is the whole exhibition name. I think it's like, I'm not even reading it. I think it's the thing that, I don't know.
It's like how it became popular.
Dalgona.
Is that a coffee?
Yeah, do you not remember in, what's it called?
The popular one, right?
Yeah. Chebol. That means rich person. CC, what's CC cream? Color corrector.
What? Like a lot of the makeup stuff is from Korea.
Yeah. That's I got this one. Guess how much it was?
£6.
It's cute though. This one is cool. I really want to get these books. I find them cool. We saw this. What's this? It's a ring. Look how cute this is. This is such a nice ring.
Look at this. Look at different ones.
About £17. But we saw this. It's so cute. But it's £10 for this. Oh my gosh. What's this?
What's that?
If I brought my dad here, okay. Jewelry box, $50. Silly girl. Oh look, there's kimchi. I really wanted to get this, but I'm running out of money, guys. And this on a geo. Same. I really want to eat this. Face mask. What? Oh, face mask. I really like this section. It's so cool. So nice. We are there. Okay, this tunnel, guys, is so weird. Like, how is there a whole... I've never been here before, but it's so cool.